record. Damn, dude, you were thrashing about. Bad dream?
Sleep rotations at 10. 2 hours about up anyway.
I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened. It's fucking roasting in here. It's like there's no air anywhere in this ship. By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't dare wake you. I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace, Red.
Please tell me all that navigation, sonar, cooling shit's not on us to fix.
This is the big list. At least we have propulsion. God bless Diesel.
Why is that?
No spark plugs. Thank God engines were already running when the EMP hit. They never turned them off.
Someone lost the keys years ago?
Weather and binoculars. 100 years ago, it would kick ass. We're blind as bats. Fucking Chinese.
You don't know it was the Chinese.
You want to bet?
$100 it was.
All hands who speak or understand Mandarin, please report to your CEO.
All right, the EMP strike gave us all a pile of surprises. Sergeant, so today is far from over. Trevor, take your guys down to the power generators at L4. Hydraulics are on a standstill. You gotta look at the main feeds here and check that the sewage clears, all right? Next, we have to get aircon and filtering back online. Team Powers, you get that ball rolling. Start in section B4 and E9. See how far you get. And Stamper, Underwood, I've got another report of high water levels. It's below the vehicle. Take a look at the bilge pumps.
Hey, Wrecker, don't put a leash on Irish. You clowns brought the whole damn city on board. Turned us into a shelter for people we ought to leave the fuck alone. They're the enemy. Guess the problem will be handed over to the Titan soon, though. Guess that lets you off the hook.
All hands. The medical officer reports a shortage of blood. There is a large number of wounded rescues.
Med bay's just down there.
Her husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, Squids.
You need to do a CT scan. He may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means. Most of our equipment went down in the EMP blast. Look, the plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close tabs on your husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
Fine. Take all the help I can get.
Oh, unconscious is not good. Irish is looking for you. I think he's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
Admiral Chang is out warmongering to construct this. We'd be dead before we see it coming. I sure hope it's not as bad as it looks. When we get to the Titan, we'll know for sure.
All hands, damage control central requests that any functional personal electronic equipment should be deposited at the DC.
Chris is a great guy. He always gets us into these situations. I don't know. Maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. Then again, leave room for conscious, right? Ah, what do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
Hey, Irish!
Back!
What's up, kid? Here you go. Hey, count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. You did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. But it wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pac. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison if there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will. Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
If Garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
Ticket on the Titan. I need eyes on board before she's lost forever to the deep blue. Now, there's a number of variables at play. We don't know who attacked them or if they'll be back. Can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. We'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant Wrecker...
I'm not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic. Most of your squad.
We search the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers. Move!
Aaron's squad, Oscar, Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel. We're all in the dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
This is much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! Nearly posted to him.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Or not?
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be great when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. We're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir.
Agent Kovic.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you say.
I don't see anyone.
Where the fuck is the crew?
Oh my God. She's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed her.
Kovic, sir, where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around. Circle her.
Yeah, look for a hole breach or something.
holding the BGB.
We've seen that damage before. Chinese anti-ship missile. Drive through, Wrecker!
Listen up. Titan is not in range of the Shanghai EMP plant. There's several hours of report data, Captain. Stuff you never saw. That's why we're here. Better move fast. Push.
Exit strategy if this thing rolls over?
We'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here. With the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
That way. Move ahead.
What can you guys pull out of a voyage recorder?
Gobbles up a lot of shit. Ship route, transponder, radar logs, incoming comms, outgoing. Whatever instructions Central Command sent after the Valkyrie fried off the grid, it's in that recorder.
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it!
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. Going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right? We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Survivors?
It'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
You're close. Sound's coming from just up ahead.
Come on. Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be tracked.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel? And surviving?
This ain't the time or place. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking hand.
Even a handful counts.
Room. Yes, the whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Go on the other side of that door.
Get in there, quickly.
Down here! Hey, down here! The water's rising. You gotta help us up. This is the only way out of here.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out.
Step aside, Marine.
Well, it's shut.
Shoot it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the welds. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, they'll be corpses. We need them. That's an order. You heard Garrison.
Man, fuck you. Hold on, soldiers.
Give me that.
Damn it, Irish. Cool down.
Sorry. Let's go. Move. Move. Son of a bitch, I'll get him to help. Get his ass. Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here. Please tell me that we're dying here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and recorded it? Doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, Anna, we're dying here.
No, please. Tell my mom. Tell my mom. I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
Let's get this over. A couple of minutes, she's going under.
Found it, Wrecker?
fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the Valkyrie.
I hear voices.
On your signal, Wreck. We'll take them down.
All right, let's...
them!
Let's go! Stop freezing deep! Good shot!
Get us to the Valkyrie, Wrecker!
Chinese are trying to board us! Fuck! Enemy helo!
Fucker's landing us, sir!
Silent 10 minutes ago. Chang's people probably cut the wires.
Ah, goddammit. What about the people with Garrison? The man and woman?
What man and woman?
The Chinese couple.
There's Chinese all over the boat. Ah, fuck!
We gotta get back to the bridge. Now! To the command bridge. Lead on, Wrecker!
Watch it, guys. That shows who's friendly and who's enemy.
Yeah.
Go to the med bay. Open it up, Wrecker! Head is in trouble!
Breach the door!
Pat, come on!
She can fight.
Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to you.
Jesus Christ, Hannah. The command deck is cut off.
Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
On your six.
You're full of surprises, aren't you, Hannah? Eyes open. Ready?
Of it all. Make sure he lives.
Marines, you tell Garrison he has to trust her.
Thank you.
Wrecker!
You take the lead! Go! Go! Oh,
let's go. Come on, let's go!
I'll take point, squad leader.
So what are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison? Looks like you're back in command.
Captain Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch.
Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. I'm glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours.
Hoorah!